Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl. Working. Maybe the riddle will help. I think there's a...
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath known my call. are we leaving? Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Room!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
You don't look so great!
How'd you know that was there?
Your skill continues to grow. Here, boy.
Yes, sir. That's going in the journal. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Yes, sir! Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yunnam while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know. Here. Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Ah!
up?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Look at that rock!
Watch out!
Ready yourself, boy!
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up...
Come.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Go!
Think you can move it? It looks kind of heavy.
I can
move.
And we're stuck. Card still attached there.
I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it.
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I feel it. Up ahead. Well, that looks heavy. No way. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top? I'm ready! You got the claw back. Oh, there it goes again. Now, where do we go from here? It fits! That's perfect! Here we go! Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Morris must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. As long a way up as we thought. too heavy? Summon. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Take this!
Use that for fun.
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.